is gonna run out of battery. That's, oh my god, okay. I'm a mother train wreck. I don't wanna be too much, but I don't wanna miss your touch. You don't seem to give a fuck. I don't wanna keep you waiting, but I do just what I have to do. And I might not be the one for you, but you ain't about to have no boo. Cause I know we'd be so complicated, but we'd be so smitten. It's crazy, I can't have what I want, neither can you. You ain't my boyfriend, I ain't your girlfriend. But you don't want me to see nobody else, and I don't want you to see nobody. You ain't my boyfriend, I ain't your girlfriend. But you don't want me to touch nobody else. Baby, we ain't gotta tell nobody. Even though you ain't mine, I promise the way we fight make me honestly feel like we just in love. Baby, when push comes to shove, yeah, baby, I'm a train wreck too. I lose my mind when it comes to you. I take time with the ones I choose. I don't wanna smile if it ain't from you. I know we'd be so complicated, loving you sometimes drive me crazy. I can't have what I want, neither can you. You ain't my boyfriend. I'm not breathing. I ain't your girlfriend, but you don't want me to see nobody else, and I don't want you to see nobody. You ain't my boyfriend, I ain't your girlfriend. But you don't want me to touch nobody else. Baby, we ain't gotta tell nobody. I wanna kiss you, don't wanna miss you, but I can't be with you, cause I got issues. Yeah, on the surface, seem like it's easy. Can't put with words, but it's still hard to read me. Stress high when the trust low. Bad vibes with the front cold. Try to open up and love more. Try to open up and love more. No, if you were my boyfriend, I probably wouldn't see nobody else, but I can guarantee that by myself. This is still in focus, and this is
recording.
Woo! The battery on this camera is gonna die like right now, so I'm gonna try to make this quick, which is really hard for me because I never know what to say, but I'm talking really fast right now, so hopefully you can understand me. Whoa, that was crazy. It's currently 11. I love how I said I'm not gonna talk a lot and then I tell a story. Anyways, it's 11 p.m., which is kind of an early night actually, but I'm about to knock out. Wanted to make a fun video, just a fun one. It's very different than other ones I've ever made, but I had a lot of fun just dancing in my room alone. Maybe not alone, maybe you're dancing with me, who knows. Okay, the battery just died, lol. And here we are in my room.
Okay, I think as I was saying, it's kind of an early night, 11 p.m., but I'm honestly about to knock out, but I wanted to sing because I miss singing and I miss making covers. I miss music and I miss you guys. I like this setup, actually. I think it's a lot more fun, and I've been doing a lot of more serious videos. Well, when I actually posted one, but I'm thinking of doing like an update kind of video, maybe, I don't know. I'm not a good talker. Lately, things have just been so crazy And if I do make an update kind of video, I'll talk more about it there. I don't know. Oh yeah, so I thought maybe this kind of situation or setup here might be a lot better for like when I get home late and I just want to sing. Maybe it'll be more fun for you guys. It's definitely really fun right now. It's great dancing at 11 p.m. Am I right? Anyway, sorry, this outro really doesn't make sense. I think this is the most I've talked ever in an outro, so thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know if you like it, like videos better this way or not. Just let me know. I love you guys. Please have an amazing day or night, and I'll see you in my next video, which is hopefully not in 2 months. Let's all take a moment of silence. All right. Thank you guys. I love you guys, and I'm so excited for everything. Bye. Okay, I'm gonna cover my thing up because I'm scared people are watching me. Bye. I know we'd be so complicated, but we'd be so smitten. It's crazy. I can have what I want, neither can you. You ain't my boyfriend, I ain't your girlfriend, but you don't want me to see nobody.